It's great to be again in the final, giving myself another opportunity to win a Grand Slam.
You have Roger as a player who has been one of the most successful at Grand Slam level. I think his performances over such a long period of time, he's getting better and better and better and playing great tennis. So with him, always a big challenge.
I'm playing really good tennis and definitely very exciting for this, for the rest of 2018.